I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off and disable comments for a specific Facebook post on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Facebook post that you want to turn off comments on, and then tap the ellipses near the top of the screen for that specific post. Step 2. Tap Edit Privacy. The next screen lets you choose who can see the specific Facebook post. Step 3. Tap to select Public. And to be clear, the only way to turn off and disable comments for a specific Facebook post is to make that post public. If you aren't willing to make a post public, then you won't be able to disable comments on it. Tap Done after making that specific Facebook post public. For these changes to fully take effect, at this point, you'll want to fully close and then reopen the Facebook app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 4. Go through the process again to open the specific Facebook post that you want to disable comments on, and then tap the ellipses again to open a menu. Step 5. Tap Who can comment on this post. The next window lets you choose who can comment on this specific Facebook post. Step 6. Tap to select profiles and pages you mention, and then tap Done. Going forward, the only people who will be able to comment on this specific Facebook post are either pages or profiles that you mention on that post. You can change these visibility and privacy settings at any time going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.